Dan Carter's going to step in now. Just called up from the Barons, and the fans are excited to see what he's got to offer. This is going to be a first career AB against Justin Verlander. And, Steve, what are we going to see him use?
Well, you know what? I think he's going to attack him with overpowering, dominating stuff, that high fastball in the zone and that curveball as well.
So Justin Verlander gets set. Here's the pitch. Strike him out! Wow. And again, there's no doubt he's in charge.
I tell you what, this guy is one of the best pitchers in all of baseball.